Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another day or so of my life vlog. Let's get into the video. I am honestly doing this vlog so I can at least get a good chunk of the way through Nowhere Girls, which is on my TBR for the Summer of Contemporary Readathon, which if you didn't know, I'm hosting it. All the information will be down in the description. Check it out. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna get done, especially Friday and Saturday, if I choose to vlog Friday and Saturday. But I would at least love to get a good at least 50% of the way through the book, because I have the ebook through my local library. And I hear that there was autistic representation in it. Kind of pain. I'm going home, but to the place where I belong. These places and these places are getting old, so I'm going home. The miles are getting longer, it seems. Closer I get to you. I've not always been the best man, a friend for you, but your love remains true. And I don't know why you always seem to give me another try. So I'm going home, back to the place where just want to let you guys know that I was able to buy a couple of books recently, so I wanted to show them off. The thing is about the good things that two of the books that I bought recently are from the same author, because I was like, you know what, might as well get the other book as well. I got The Notebook by Nicholas Sparks. My biggest guess is that there's probably gonna be some form of toxic behavior between, at least between one of the main characters. And then I also got True Believer, also by Nicholas Sparks. I don't even know what this is about. I may read it for the readathon, but I don't know. Haven't gotten that far yet. I also was able to get Daughtry's, I'm pretty sure that this is their debut album. I just really wanted to quickly update you guys about that. Oh, yeah.
Staring out into the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love and feeling good don't ever cost a thing. And the pain you feel's a different kind of pain.
I'm actually full-fledged reading this time around.
I am on page 14 of the book. I'm honestly not sure if I'm going to get 50% of the way through. I especially love how the author, although it is more stereotypical, especially since we don't use Asperger's syndrome anymore. I love how one of the main characters loves Star Trek. And I love how that the character knew that, oh yeah, I know this is a very stereotypical, but I enjoy it no matter what. I enjoy that. I'm definitely getting autism vibes, but I'm not sure because we're still learning more about Rosina. I know I'm definitely not pronouncing that correctly. We're pretty much learning about her and her family. Like, half of me is like, I appreciate the info dump, but the other half is like, why is there so much info dump more about one character than the other character, if you know what I mean? That's pretty much where I'm at right now. Hopefully, I will at least get a good chunk of the way through this either today or tomorrow. It's the next day, by the way. I don't regret this life, but just for me. But these places and these faces are getting old. I said these places and these faces are getting old. So I'm going home. I'm going home. Promising you, but I have been reading, I promise. But I was reading Dear John. I'm not sure if I'm halfway through this yet.
Excuse me, sir. I know your comfort's important.
I have been reading that John and Savannah are just having a conversation and having dinner. I have a haul. Just got to charge the phone.
Well, I forgot to update two books that I had bought yesterday afternoon. I'm going to do it now while I have an opportunity before we go to the movies. Anyway, I pretty much ordered them the day that I had filmed the haul part of that video. I bought Sea Spell, which is the last book of the Waterfire Saga by Jennifer Donnelly. If you want a decent, extensive, that's pretty much about mermaids and has blind representation, this is the series for you. I'm just glad to have the series as a whole. And the last book that I've gotten was Blue Bloods by Melissa De La Cruz. If you don't know who she is, she's written the Alex and Eliza trilogy. And I believe this is one of her earlier series. I am going to let you guys go and update you if I have any reading updates. I'm not running from no thing.